We all fall down, September 17th.
Sort of like suffocating under the reins of Satan's chains. And I maintain it's a damn shame how we all fall like raindrops on brick walls and simply fade away into the memories of yesterday. And when there's no one left to remember, the human race shall cast away inside this vast abyss of disarray. Instantly, viciously, and in a moment's notice become history. And while this anxiety is piling high in me, I am screaming in silence on the outside, disguising as calmly, contemplating the irony. Why would he create a race so violently, refusing to reside in harmony, constantly causing calamity, greed and vanity, proceeding to deceive each other and destroy humanity. Savage but candidly ravaging families, scandalously causing this agonies while planning these mass catastrophes.
Wanna be somebody someday, somehow, some way, some pray we could make it to a better day. We gotta save face, change fate, embrace change, break chains, try to turn the page before it's too late. Too late.
We got no time to.
Headed for rock bottom as the clock's counting, descending like stocks and bonds, falling like leaves in autumn. We're brought up as products by the harvest for economical harvest. Illuminati remaining anonymous, blacker than onyx. The end is upon us, I promise. Just looking for solace, some comfort or something to help occupy these final hours. A temporary sabbatical from these animals that chew us, consume us like rabid ravaging cannibals. Mechanical mammals with ammo wearing camo, their mind is so narrow, death and destruction is the only scenario. Straight to the burial, bombs are dropping from aerials. The motivations are the only compensations of materials. And this planet we've attacked with our habits is in the status state, been falling from grace since we've inhabited. Such a disgrace, we became a race of complacent, ungrateful and wasteful and hateful, shameful savages.
Wanna be somebody someday, somehow, some way, some pray we could make it to a better day. We gotta save face, change fate, embrace change, break chains, try to turn the page before it's too late. Too late.
We got no time to.
We all fall down, September 17th.